On behalf of the Brexit Party in Wales, I'd like to welcome the Bangladesh and the England and Wales cricket team to play here in Cardiff in the Cricket World Cup.